right, so this is a GoPro mount I have, this hook. I bought this thing many years ago. And it's good. So on my golf cart, yeah, you just mount it. And it's tough. I mean, it's tough. You gotta like really push down on that, man, to get it to open. All right, so there it is right there. And this thing is super sturdy. I mean, you gotta put some force on that. You really do. But this thing goes anywhere. Man, that is really tight. This is the official GoPro one. It's awesome, I love it. And then of course I have, that's what I used for the golf cart video. And then of course I have this suction cup mount. I use this for the car, windshield, or even the lawnmower. That's what I did the lawnmower video with. Put this right on top. I've even put this on top of my Mustang on the hood. On the hood of the Mustang. And it's solid. This is not a GoPro one. What does it say? Delkin. www.delkin.com. D-E-L-K-I-N.com. These things are solid. I've had it on the side of my Mustang, on the door, on the hood, going through turns, maybe, I don't know. Yeah, I've had it on the interstate, 50, 60, 70 miles an hour. It holds, but I don't know. I don't do that very often. It's a little risky. So that's what I use for the video. This one right here. It's awesome. Okay, golf cart GoPro ride. It's the first time I ever mounted a GoPro in my golf cart. I don't know what took me so long. Let's go around the perimeter first, then we'll go down to the lake. What's all that noise? Who's talking? Alright, let's go. This is where I stop to take coffee breaks. I'm hearing some chatter down this way, so let's head down this way. Double back. I'm gonna go back up the hill and check on the eagle's nest. There's an eagle's nest. Okay. The eagles. So just go down the hill here. Taking one of my kayaks out here. I have a choice between a flatback canoe, a touring kayak, an Old Town solo canoe, or my inflatable Sea Eagle. Maybe I'll do that later. Maybe I'll do it. The only problem I have is, like, every single time I've been out here, I see a huge alligator bigger than my boat. And I don't really like that. Man, that sun. Look at the lake though. Wow. Fog coming off the lake. freaking awesome. Oh wow, it's come up. Water's come up.